Morning and welcome to this, our 100th anniversary of the Armistice celebrations for Remembrance Day. The souls of the righteous are in the hand of God, and there shall no torment touch them. In the sight of the unwise, they seem to die, but they are in peace. Let us pray. We meet in the presence of God and commit ourselves to work in penitence and faith for reconciliation between the nations, that all people may together live in freedom, justice, and peace. Praying for all who in bereavement, disability, and pain continue to suffer the consequences of fighting and terror. And we remember with thanksgiving and sorrow those whose lives in world wars and conflicts, past and present, have been given and taken away. We make these prayers through Jesus Christ our Lord, who lives and reigns with the Father and the Holy Spirit, ever one God, world without end. Amen. We sing the hymn, Praise My Soul, the King of Heaven.
Then I saw a new heaven and a new earth, for the first heaven and the first earth had passed away, and the sea was no more. And I saw the holy city, the new Jerusalem, coming down out of heaven from God, prepared as a bride adorned for her husband. And I heard a loud voice from the throne saying, See, the home of God is among mortals. He will dwell with them. They will be his peoples, and God himself will be with them. He will wipe every tear from their eyes. death will be no more. Mourning and crying and pain will be no more, for the first things have passed away. And the one who was seated on the throne said, "See, I am making all things new." And he said, "Write these, for these words are trustworthy and true." Then he said to me, "It is done. I am the Alpha and the Omega, the beginning and the end. To the thirsty I will give water as a gift from the spring of the water of life. Those who conquer will inherit these things, and I will be their God, and they will be my children." Amen.
They shall not grow old as we grow old. Age will not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them.
Let us pray for the peace of the world, for Elizabeth, our Queen, and all who under her bear the responsibility of government, that they may have the wisdom to know and the courage to do what is right. For all who serve in the armed forces of the Crown, on sea and land and in the air. For all who suffer, for the homeless, the fatherless, and the bereaved. For refugees and all others, who are in need of your help and protection. Where there is hatred, give love. Where there is injury, pardon. Where there is distrust, faith. Where there is sorrow, hope. Where there is darkness, light. So we pray in the words our Saviour taught us. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. Forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power and the glory are yours, now and forever. The hymn, It Is Well With My Soul.
When you go home, tell them of us and say, for their tomorrow, we gave our today.
God grant to the living grace, to the departed rest, to the Church, the Queen, the Commonwealth, and all of mankind, peace and concord, and to us and all his servants, life everlasting. And may God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit bless you now and always. Amen.
Well advanced by the left. Quick,